Hello, my name is Brian, and I'm the developer of the Key Calculus app. In this video, I'll demonstrate how to sign up for a trial account. I'm already on the Key Calculus homepage, keycalculus.com. To sign up for a trial account, I'll click on the Sign Up button in the header. First, I'll enter my name. You don't have to use your real name. The name you enter will be displayed in the header when you are signed in. Next, I'll enter my email address. Then I need to verify that I own that email address. When I click the Send Verification Code button, an email will be sent to the address I entered. Now I'll check my email for a new message from Key Calculus Support. Here's the email message. I'll copy the verification code, then paste it into the sign-up form. Next, I'll make up a password and enter it in the password field and in the password confirmation field. Currently, Key Calculus is only available in the United States, so I need to assert that I'm a resident of the United States. And finally, I need to agree to the End User License Agreement. There is a link to view the license agreement, but since I am already familiar with it, I will agree to the terms and click the Create Account button. Since there are no errors, I see a message in the application header that says Account Successfully Created, and I'll receive a welcome email. And I'm redirected to the Key Systems page. Notice that my name is displayed in the application header, indicating that I am signed in. In the next video, I'll demonstrate creating a key system that we will use in subsequent videos.